Hey, Jill.
Hey, Sydney.
It's that time of year again.
The time of year that brings friends and family close together.
A time to be thankful for the present.
To look forward to the future.
And to remember. I mean, forget the past.
There was a time when there was an awful fall. And no, it was not the fall of Jake Paul.
Vine made its last laugh, and then Twitter gave it the axe. And we said goodbye to the best app of all.
The new Taylor Swift stole the old one from our grips. And Brangelina called it quits.
Best Picture was revealed. Warren Beatty was at fault. Moonlight's fate was sealed, and La La Land was full of salt.
This was the world. This was our year. During these 12 months, let's be honest, we all had some fear. 2017 is done. Now let's go and have some fun. 18 will be a better year.
Just wait and see.
Oh, fidget spinners. We'll forever be an infinity. Thankfully, this trend came to pass.
Kendall Jenner showed us in her Pepsi commercial. Racism is not a laughing matter.
This was the world. This was our year. During these 12 months, let's be honest, we all had some fear. 2017 is done. Now let's go and have some fun. 18 will be a better year.
Just wait and see.
Congress got you feeling down. There seems no hope at all. Just remember, Daddy's Home 2 came out this fall.
Irma wrecked the coast, and the eclipse made your retinas roast. Just remember, it's 2018 almost.
This was the world.
Harry Styles didn't get a Grammy.
This
come on, 2017.
During these 12 months, let's be honest, we all had some fear. 2017 is done.
Well, I guess I can't watch PewDiePie anymore.
Let's go and have some fun. 18 will be a better year. Just wait and see. This was the world.
Snapchat invented that stupid dancing
hot
dog.
This was our year.
That thing haunts my nightmares.
During these 12 months, let's be honest, we all had some fear.
Carson Wentz tore his ACL.
2017 is done. So let's go and have some fun. 18 will be a better year. Just wait and see.
Happy holidays, Sydney.
Happy holidays, Jill.
I hope you all have a fun and safe New Year's.
Yeah, me too.